The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Lagos, Nigeria, the Warrior Princess, Nikita.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
She's licking her chops.
She wants it one more time.
Get that instant replay ready. She's got something in mind. Super kick. Will it be?
One, 2, 3.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, the Warrior Princess, Nikita.
She really took control of this match toward the end.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. Well, that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.